That system is our enemy. But when you're inside, you look around, what do you see? Businessmen, teachers, lawyers, teachers, lawyers, teachers. Minds of the people we are trying to save. But until we do, these people are still a part of that system, and that makes them our enemy. You have to understand, most of these people are not ready to be unplugged. And many of them are so inert, so hopelessly dependent.
I was...
Look again.
Nope.